And today marks a sober day for Cleveland firefighters. It's been 1 year since Johnny Tetrick was struck and killed on I-90 while responding to an accident. He served the city of Cleveland for 27 years. So today, the Association of Cleveland Firefighters asked that all Cleveland firefighters perform this workout. They call the Tetrick Tough 22, with 22 exercises with 22 reps each, as Tetrick served on Engine 22. They have the full workout posted on their social media site.